Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to create an order with tax lines split across taxable line items using Postman in Shopify. This video will help the store owner manage all orders both online and offline. Managing the customers, orders, products efficiently if they just only use an online system, your created order will specify the price of items and total tax with each different rate to which these products are subject. Now, following this process, first, we will create an order with tax lines split across taxable line items using Postman in Shopify. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. Next, create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter the code. This code determines what products that you want to order, including titles, prices, weight, and quantity. The tax line is taxed to which these products are subject. Then click Send. The API will return the data like this. Now, let's check the order in the admin dashboard. In the admin, choose Orders, then click All Orders. As you can see, the order has been created successfully. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.